Hi everyone, it's a real pleasure to be here to congratulate you on the successful launch of the James Webb Space Telescope. Webb is the most complex space observatory ever built, and I'm proud to say Canada, once again, played an indispensable role in its construction. You and Canadians can be proud of our growing and positive presence in space, advancing science and discovery in the service of humanity. So I want to thank you for your contribution, because Canadian scientists will be part of some of Webb's biggest discoveries as we enter a new and exciting new chapter in astronomy. So I want to thank you and wish you good luck.
Today's successful launch is an extremely exciting moment for the international space community, one that is sure to ignite interest in astronomy for a new generation. I would like to sincerely congratulate our partners, NASA and the European Space Agency, and the global team of more than 10,000 people who dedicated a tremendous effort to developing and building this powerful observatory. This mission is a testament to what we can achieve when we work together.